June is Men's Health Awareness Month, and for the team at the Empowerment Network, the message is personal.
My name is Mellve Shahid. I'm a prostate cancer survivor, the founder and the president here at the Empowerment Network. I was diagnosed with this insidious disease in March of 2007. After receiving a phone call from my urologist, he indicated at that time that if I didn't get on top of my health, I had about 2 years to live.
But rather than giving up after hearing his diagnosis, Mellve made a humble promise.
I decided to make a covenant with the creator of the heavens and the earth. I asked him to heal my body, restore my health, give me a second chance, and if he would do that for me, then I would spend the rest of my life to inform and educate men about a disease that's claiming lives in our community, and that disease is prostate cancer.
In honor of his commitment, Mellve founded the Empowerment Network. This organization educates and serves men with prostate cancer through prayer teams, support groups, and after-surgery kits. But for men undiagnosed with prostate cancer, Mellve has a message to help save lives.
As men, we spend more time washing our cars and polishing our wheels than we do getting that physical exam. So that's what our mission is this June, to encourage men to go to the doctor. We'll start that conversation around prostate cancer screening. And also a prostate cancer test is just a simple blood test. And it's that simple blood test that can save their lives.
To learn more about the Empowerment Network, visit them on the web at tenstl.org or call 314-385-0998.
When a man goes through cancer and he is declared cancer-free, he's able to come here to this community cancer center and ring the bell of hope.
With Community Affairs, I'm Luke Davis.
You start blushing, man.